County Medical Examiner's Office says the man killed in a crash last week was from New Glarus. 65-year-old Frederick Allen Nicholas George died in the crash last Thursday in the town of Montrose. He died at the scene from injuries sustained in the crash.